North Dakota Game and Fish is asking ice anglers to remove permanent fish houses early in areas of the state where the ice is melting fast. The usual deadline is March 15th, but current long-range forecasts predict that temperatures will be above normal, and that means a thin ice pack, which can quickly result in unstable ice conditions and could make removing your permanent fish house difficult or dangerous.